Icegram Remote caters to two big needs. First, running Icegram campaigns on non-WordPress sites like Joomla, Magento, other platforms, or even static sites. Second, managing campaigns on multiple sites from a single page. You set up Icegram, Icegram Remote, and other add-ons on your main site. Then create your campaigns on the main site. Consider you have three other sites you want to show these campaigns on. All you need to do is insert a simple embed code on the other sites and add the remote site's URL under where to show rules in your campaign on the main site. From now on, you can manage and monitor your campaign on the main site, but it will show up everywhere you wanted it to. Let's see an example to understand how simple this really is. This is our main site. We have an Icegram campaign set up here. We have also installed the Icegram Remote plugin already. Let's edit the campaign. Scroll down to the where rules and turn on the checkbox that reads specific URLs from other sites. Now let's add links to external pages we want to show this campaign on. We can add the full URL to a specific page or use the star wildcard to match parts of URL. If you want to show this campaign on the entire site, we can just add a star at the end like this, or specific page like this, or any remote URLs that match this pattern. You can show this campaign on any remote site. It would be WordPress, another CMS, or simple HTML site. The only thing to ensure is to insert this embed code on your remote sites. The easiest method is to put the embed code in the footer, just like you'd put Google Analytics or other third-party embed code. That way, you can show Icegram messages on all or any page of your remote sites with one-time setup. Let's copy the embed code and save our campaign for now. This is a Joomla site and we are putting the embed code in the footer. If we like, we can target specific pages on the site with the where rules in Icegram later. This is a Magento shop and let's put the code in the footer here as well. This is another WordPress site and we're going to insert the embed code only on this page for now. Now that everything is set, let's confirm it's all working. This is our main site. Let's refresh the page to see our campaign. Check 1. Switching to our Joomla site, let's go to another page. Message shows. Check 2. Coming to Magento, reloading. Check 3. Moving to WordPress site 2 and check 4. And back to our main site. We can see that campaign stats are up to date. Isn't that awesome? We can configure as many campaigns as we want, run them on multiple remote sites and manage it all from one place. That's Icegram Remote for you. Grab it before prices shoot up.